Hello there. Another one of these totally pointless videos for your entertainment and for no reason at all. So, you're asking what's your point, what's my point? Well, what's your point? You tell me first what your point is and then I'll tell you what my point is if I have a point at all. It's a simple deal of exchange there. You have to tell me what your point is and give me a straight ball instead of a curve ball and give me transparency instead of all kinds of complicated schemes. Then I'll tell you what your point is and what my point is and how the points go together. The only point I got here is the 0 point. You see, there are 2 points and there are 1 point, and then there's the 0 point of the tabula rasa, of the nothing at all, like the existential bottom line, which is where I like to be personally, at the root of my being. You see, we have all these hats, like you see on the Facebooks. You know, there's the angry person, there's the lovely person, there's the neutral person, there's the scientific person, there's the artistic person, there's the philosopher person, there's the reformer person, there's the, you know, this and that person. So many hats that you can put on your head for particular purposes and then take them off. Now, I mean, if you become the hat that you wear, then obviously you're stuck up in a box. And why would anyone want to be stuck up in a box like that? An egotic box. Whatever the color of the shackles and whatever the material, they're all material shackles. You can have an iron shackle and you can have a gold shackle. They're all shackles around your neck, around your heart, around your brain, around the entirety of your soul and being. So don't play with hats. Play with hats, but remember that it's a game. Remember that all of us in this plateau of life are just so many players, roles in an act, in a drama of so many different acts. At one time, one person taking one role, the next day, another one taking in the same role. So, why do I care for your role? Whatever it is today is gone tomorrow, guaranteed. Like today, I'm here. Crazy bearded person tomorrow, I may be not. Even today and right now, I am not. It only appears that way to you because you need to see something in order to relate to me. If I were not here in a physical, embodied form, then you would not hear the spheres in which my awareness naturally exists. In the zero field, where the stratum of egotic composition has dissolved, and where you just have the ground being, a sort of a Zen zero field of infinite space and potential, but actually nothing at all. All of this is the universe flowing through the emptiness present within the vessel and expressing itself in so many ways. I mean, you are the boundaries that you yourself set for your own psyche. If you are a small person, me, sitting here, then that's all you are. And if you are the stars and the nebulae and all the cosmic radiation, etc., since the dawn of the universe, then that is what you are. And if you are the energetic totality of the continuum of awareness here that we experience, if you identify with that, then that is what you are, and you express yourself in so many countless ways, hopefully keeping some sort of a cohesion in your field, in the process. I mean, whatever you are, you are, and whatever I am, I am. I have no need to really be anything for my own sake. I mean, I can just be there, and, you know, you can stare at my crazy gaping open mouth for all I care. I don't really care. I mean, either way, 10% is here and 90% is somewhere way out of the 3D plane of attached human existence. So, I mean, what do I care about your little trips here in the human world? I mean, You can be the gods and goddesses and whatever you like to imagine. You are the fairy queens and the dairy maids and whatever your imagination spawns to express your archetypal facets of awareness. But I am not any of them. I mean, I can reflect all of them, but I am not them. And I am especially not any kind of a stagnant composite that would be like a nut and bolt to some other stagnant composite. I mean, the quantum field and the zero potential is constantly in a fluid, non-stagnant zone, and continuum without composites, without fixation. Ego is the fixation, and ego is the only really foul thing in this world that makes everything smell bad, and everything degrades. People degrade, exchanges, relationships degrade, societies degrade, the whole civilization degrades, and even the planet degrades in wake of so much egotic imposition and projection all over. So why not just let that be? Let me be, for God's sake. I mean, what do I have to do with your tricks or traps? Just do your own flips and flops and get your bipolar hemispheres clear into the medium of your awareness, and take it from there onwards, because there you find clarity of thought, and you find an interval between action and reaction in which you can freeze existence. You can freeze the past, the present, and the future into a zero point of reflection in which you hear all the patterns and all the echoes of the continuum you're in the middle of. And by that, you get a sort of an overlayer from which you can mindfully operate down here without getting entangled in anything totally dipshit stupid, which is what most people get entangled in, just repeating the same old patterns and same old mistakes over and over again, not really considering how to put an end to the repetition of unwholesome patterns. Anyways, this is such a boring topic to rant on about basic conscious stuff about like all day long, and still people think that, you know, he posted this today, then he's this, and he posted that, and now he's that, and they create all these strawman projections of, you know, what I am, and then I get pissed off, and, you know, you try to be nice, and then they kind of, you know, slap you in the ass, and they say that now he's angry, and now he's sad, and now he's good, and now he's bad, and not really. I'm just here playing my happy instruments and sad instruments all day long, and it's all the same melody, the sweet flow of the universe for me. I don't really care what you make of it at your end. I mean, I hope you make something nice out of it, but if you like to make it into something bad, then that's your call. I just make my melodies, okay? Don't blame me for my kind of music. Thank you. That's about what your brain sounds like on an average day at Facebook, and I have to listen to that kind of crazy ass rap all day long. Can we just make it a little more smooth, maybe? I don't know. Just do whatever you can, okay? Just gonna snip this transmission here. And for all the hoes and moms who like to see me pose in attractive postures and drink what the fuck ever they say that they're drinking from my lips and hips and whatever. I mean, I don't really get it, but there's a kiss for you, and you know, tiggy tiggy, and have a good time. I don't really play games and what. And just the little me here. Yeah, I think it's the same thing.